that's your boy Q. He's even singing along to the record, man.
Yeah, man.
You can't ask for much more than that, right?
Yeah, man. Hey, man. That's hey.
So Q is in the studio. If you want to talk to him, come in the chat room. Just click on come in the chat room. Just put in any name you want, and come in the chat room and talk to Q. And we've got his manager Sonia in the house. Hey, what's up, Sonia?
What's going on?
Hi, everybody. Hey.
Sonia's in here, man. Promoting. Yeah. Listen, bro. That sounded like a big record, man.
Thanks, man.
A
big record.
And listen to this.
thank you. Appreciate it.
You see, now that there is a whole of Ram Jam clapping for you, man.
Right, man. Hey, I love it, man. I love it. Keep it coming.
Over the world, man. That's Ram Jam. That's how we're doing. We want to shout someone out.
Definitely.
Calm down, girls. Calm down. All right. Just relax. Right, calm down. All
right,
thank you.
Okay, right.
All right, so you want to shout out someone?
I want to give a big shout out to Fabio, you know what I'm saying, from Erlingsbach. I don't know how to pronounce it, but he know where he's from, so.
Well, those guys are in Berlin, right?
Right, Berlin, yeah.
They're in Berlin, and they are locked into Ram Jam Radio. So far, we know we got Miami, we got Alabama, we got Berlin,
okay.
We got London,
okay.
We got the whole world, man.
Got the whole world, Ram Jam Radio worldwide.
I really want to check this man out, because he's absolutely wicked. myspace.com/QTime, spelled T-Y-M-E and the number one. Check this dude out, his songs are on there. We've got some wicked records coming up. So what's the next record we're going to play?
Okay, the next record is My Type of Girl. That's featuring Iman Faith from Universal Records. He got a big, humongous record with Kobe Adonis. So, from Akon Group. So,
right, so this is what we want to do, right? I just want to ask you a little bit more, right?
Okay.
So Q is, how old are you now?
I'm 23.
You're 23, right. So you're young, talented. I mean, I've been onto your MySpace to see you on there playing some keyboards.
Yeah, man. I do the keyboard, I do the guitar, drums, man. You know what I'm saying? I've been playing keyboard actually since I was like 7 or 8.
What?
And I actually started singing when I was around like 11 or 12. So, you know, and then I started dancing, doing genuine concerts and, you know, well, talent shows and stuff. So,
and then
it just grew from there, man.
So what kind of, man, I mean, from a very young age, were you like, I have to be a musician, I have to sing?
I did, because, I mean, like I said, actually, I was a musician first, but then I started seeing, like, you know, all the attention and, you know, all the people like Genuine and other artists like Michael Jackson got. So it was like, I like that, you know what I'm saying? And I love to dance and I love to perform. So it was like, you know what? I got to step it up. So I just started practicing every day and
I
bet.
So far, obviously, you got Q Young Man doing his thing. People are saying Usher. People are saying Neo. People are saying Chris Brown. saying Q.
Right, you saying Q. And I like that. Of course, it's a beautiful thing to be compared to people like that. But like I said, I got to make my own mark. So
that's right, man. That's right. All right, so let's hear this next record. So this was called?
My Type of Girl.
My Type of Girl. All right, this is My Type of Girl, Q. Check him out on Google. Just type in Q-U-E. Anything that comes up will be about this, man.
What's up, Q? It's your boy, my faith.